Hi, I'm Candace Keller, and I am a professor of art here in the School of Fine Arts at Wayland Baptist University. Glad you could tune in and have a little look around our space. I want to show you our studios, and perhaps you can see some of what we do. I teach art here. I also serve as curator of art for the university, so I'm looking forward to showing you around. This is our graphic design studio. It was funded by the Pritchard Family Foundation, which we're very grateful for. Beautiful Mac computers that are Retina display, lovely machines to work with. This is the Graphic Design 1 studio of students, and they're all hard at work, as you can see. Hi, this is our ceramic and sculpture laboratory, and we also do jewelry making in here, so we do a lot with a little bit of space. A couple of our majors, one of our seniors who's cleaning some metal from the metal pour for his senior show, and another of our majors, Lionel here, is working on a helmet of some type, I think, he said. And here is our professor coming in here. This is Mr. Mark Hilliard. He is our professor of ceramics and sculpture, and he has some work in the show that I'll show you when we go over to the gallery. This is our painting and drawing studio. We also have an occasional art history class and art appreciation taught in this room. So we do a lot in here as well. We have to move furniture quite frequently because we have, like I say, just this one space for many classes, but I think everything goes very well in here. We have wonderful light, and so that's the main ingredient for good artwork, I think, and hard work, of course. This is the Abraham Art Gallery. Welcome to the gallery. We have 6 to 7 shows a year, which is a lot of shows for a university gallery, so I think we do very well. This particular show that we have up right now is a faculty show, and we have our full-time faculty represented here, myself and Mr. Hilliard, who does our ceramics and sculpture, also Mr. Marievich, who's our new graphic design professor, and several of our adjunct faculty members, Diane Doty, Dr. Linda Kennedy, and Dr. Jimmy Hood, who has some photography in here. So this is our beautiful space that was donated and paid for by Dr. Maloof Abraham, and he's really a fun guy. He loves art, and he has a foundation in Canadian, Texas, and he has also endowed a scholarship for us, which we're very grateful for. Just a lovely family. But he was responsible for helping to design the space and expand the space so that we have a big 3-room gallery that's very, very nice. This is the atrium of our gallery space, and we have a lot of events out here in this area. We have scholarship dinners, and we have concerts, and we have receptions for the art exhibits. So it's a beautiful space. We have some work that's been donated by some of our wonderful supporters, and we want you to know how much the scholarships that everyone donates, the money for scholarships, helps our students. It's essential, really, for us to continue their education. We have some wonderful students here. They are terrific, and they all work so hard, and some of them really do need the help, so we're very grateful for all the donations of our sponsors and supporters.
Thanks for watching. Last year we had 140 donors, and we want to beat our record, and you can help us. You can visit wbu.edu/biggive to donate.